resident should be safe for everyone and everything. As mayor, I think it will be important to have green space so people can get outside into nature. We want our citizens to walk and bike rather than using cars to reduce pollution. We will build bike paths and walking paths. We want to deal with all kinds of trash. We will need good recycling. We will need a good recycling waste and waste program. We want parks that protect animals and their habitats. We need parks where everyone can play and enjoy being outside no matter how old they are. The second part of my platform has to do with what I believe we should have a wide variety of jobs that help our community to grow in positive ways. People should have opportunities to go after different varieties of jobs. Our newspaper and TV station will show all of the interesting things in our community. The third part of my platform has to do with education. We want our schools to be educating children so they can learn and be good citizens that help us learn more about the world. Once people leave school, we want adults to keep learning at our libraries. We will host talks for people to educate others about interesting topics so that we can keep learning together. If I was mayor, I would bring a lot of positive thinking and learning to the community. I'm good at seeing different points of view, and this is good for solving problems, especially the difficult challenges we might face growing the town of Greenwood. Thank you for listening to my speech, and I hope I can count on your support at the polls today.